Hey everybody, this is Wes. I'm back again. Got Derek behind the camera. And we are going to do an open box on the Ubiquiti Unifi AP AC mesh system. This is the US version. It's an access point. Supposed to be fast and have an excellent range. This is not a router. This has to work within a router, so you would plug this into your router or configure it to your router. It is a wireless system. This is, you can put this outdoors. This is waterproof, Ubiquiti says, and yeah, so it should be pretty good. It should have a range of about, if memory serves, this should have a range of 600 feet. And you can hook multiple units up. There's no limit of how many of these you can use. Excellent unit. So let's get it open, see what it looks like. It's the access point there. The back of it. It's got a little cover here. That's for where you want to plug in your network cable and or power. This is PoE, by the way, so it does need power, so power over Ethernet, and I believe it comes with its own PoE injector. We're going to find out here in the box in just a second. It's got some antennas in there as well, up on the back in some way, shape, or form. Looks like it just slides right on, like that, and it'll snap into place. So this is another little bracket. It's got a level. I'm sure you screw this to the wall, and then you slide this device down into there, and you've got a wall mount. A couple of antennas in the box. We have the power cord, some straps. Yeah, those are the straps for this bracket right here. And this is one of those kind of power cords. So it's not one you can just run down. That's for the PoE injector right here. You're gonna power this up. One cord's gonna go into your LAN. The other cord's gonna go into the unit to power the unit up. I have a feeling that you can have this just wireless powered up and sending out your signal, and then you'll just attach all your devices, your wireless devices to this, like your phones or your tablets, computers, whatever. Unlimited amount of connections and devices can go on this unit, as well as an unlimited amount of these devices connected to the same system. This is not a plug-and-play operation. For the avid novice user of internet, you're probably still better off going to your big box store, Best Buy, Walmart, Target, Amazon, to get a standard wireless router or cable wireless router combo unit. This is gonna take a little configuring, but I assure you when it's done, they are supposed to have extreme uptime without any hiccups like some of those other products out there, like say the Linksys WRT1900, the Netgear, the R8000 or the Nighthawk X6, same router. But once again, you still need a router to use this. This is just an access point. It'll work just like your router once it's connected, but you still need a router to assign IP addresses. And that's extremely important. Once that's done, then you would connect all, like I said, your devices, your cell phone, your tablets, your PCs to this device. So let's say you have a big property or a big yard and you want to put some access outside, this is the way to go. This will go outside and you can extend your Wi-Fi signal by several hundred, 600 feet. This is not a Wi-Fi extender per se. It could be used as that, but it just doesn't work in the same way as a Wi-Fi extender does or a range extender. This is going to show up as its own connection and be an actual access point for many clients to connect to. And the software that goes with this is pretty simple if you understand internet and networking, so you shouldn't have too much of a hard time with that. Once again, the PoE injector. And I got mine on Amazon for $99, Amazon Prime. And it came to me in 2 days. Let's put these antennas on here really quick so you can kind of see that. This is the easy part. Now, Ubiquiti says that these are the size of a little bit bigger than a ballpoint pen, but that's not true. These are pretty monstrous. As you can see, compared to a cell phone here, they're a pretty good size. But still, nonetheless, pretty stealthy for an outdoor installation. You got, you know, adjustable antennas, whatnot. So, anyways, I'm Wes. That's Derek. We're out of here.